I believe that plant science is important to society because it's in each and every one of our everyday lives. We see it walking down the street, the landscaping, you know, throughout the city streets, in the countryside. Plant science is also important to feeding the world. I mean, with exponential growing population, we're going to have problems feeding the world if we don't continue to our research and finding new ways to increase yield. I enjoy a lot of the people that I'm around. Everybody's really nice. All the professors, like, I enjoy being around them, interacting with them. And I also really enjoy a lot of the research that some of the professors are doing. They're all doing really interesting things, and I think that they're definitely going to make a difference. I feel that I'm making a difference in the world through my area of study by not only providing more awareness for the plant sciences community, but also I try to get involved in research. I helped restart the Plant Science Club this year to sort of help get more, like, to just build up, create more of a community within the major and concentrations. And also feel like I try to do my best in community outreach. I've had the opportunity to go with my advisor on a study abroad trip to Costa Rica over spring break. That was a really amazing opportunity where I got to compare cultural differences with plants and also just different regions of plants and different zones. I've had opportunities with research. There's numerous opportunities. They're always looking for more people with research. And if you try to get involved, there's always going to be somewhere you can find to fit in. Some advice I would have for new students coming in or any students in general, I would say that don't limit yourself. I personally love to get involved with other organizations on campus. I'm a part of one of the honors programs. I've been a part of my residence hall association. I've been a part of university housing. I've helped be on planning committees for conferences. And I think that being out there in the UT community is just important because it allows you to connect with other students and see, you know, share with them what you know, and then you also get to learn what they know, and then that just, you know, makes everything a whole lot better because you're more, you have broader experiences, broader education, you learn more about what other people think, and that way when I get out into the workforce or into the plant sciences community, I'll have a broader interpretation of what people perceive plant sciences as an ag, as a community, and then also what they are looking for.